25 nightmares that will happen if Joe Biden steals the election. Number 6. Reversing Trump-era court nominees. Joe Biden is claiming that an appointment of Amy Barrett to the court is somehow unconstitutional. And Democrats are now absurdly claiming that Trump is packing the court in an illegal way. If Biden becomes president, Democrats will push to remove Gorsuch, Kavanaugh, and Barrett from the court, claiming all those appointments were illegal because Trump was an illegitimate president.